Now, what is this? So we are going to build a boat using a styrofoam plate, a bowl, and a glass. We are going to use this thermocol plate as the base of the boat. Alright? Now I have pericol here with me and I am going to stick this bowl upside down on this plate. Okay? Fine. Give me a minute while I do that.
Around like this?
Because it's floating.
It's floating on water. It's actually propelling on water.
And I'm going to put water in it.
Do you see that water is falling out?
Yes.
From the straw?
Because,
yeah?
Because there's a
what is happening?
In boats, in ships and boats, usually they use a lot of different kinds of fuel. They use some oils. But what happens is this oil, it pollutes the air. If there's smoke, sometimes oil fills into the rivers and oceans. These things pollute the air. So when we use these kind of boats, can anyone guess how the boat is being propelled forward? Are we using petrol, oil?
No.
So we are using water itself to propel the boat forward.